Welcome back to another video, guys. In this one, we'll be taking a quick look at COD Mobile on the S21 FE. Just showing you how it runs while using the backbone that we got here. As you can see, that's the S21 FE. Okay, let's go back. Let's go to audio and graphics. Right, we could play at very high graphic quality, but at max, if we go to ultra, we could only do ultra and low graphic quality. Let's try that first. Show you guys what it looks like. Let's try a quick game. Let's see what we've chosen. So we've got team deathmatch, domination kill confirmed. Let's go to start. Turn the brightness up a bit. Right, it's gonna be a bit difficult me looking through the camera and playing this. Just hope I do well. Thank you. Right, as you guys just saw, that was on ultra frame rate with low graphics. Let's go to very high, and we keep it at max. Well, that's the highest we can go.
Advanced UAV online.
Right guys, that was just a quick video showing you guys how COD Mobile runs in the S21 FE with the lower and high frame rate. If you guys got any questions, leave them down in the comments. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching and I'll see you guys in the next one.